मेडिटेशन अंतर्भावना स्टेज 3 टेक्निक सिट इन ए कंफर्टेबल पोज क्लोज द आईज क्रिएट एनी थॉट ऑफ योर चॉइस बी अवेयर ऑफ ऑल द थॉट्स दैट यू कैन क्रिएट ऑन द सेम थीम डोंट अलाउ irrelevant thoughts to distract you. Keep your thoughts on the chosen theme. Create as many thoughts as you can on that one theme, allowing only thoughts that you wish to appear. Try to be aware, a witness of the whole process. Don't become overpowered by spontaneous thoughts. If they arise, say to yourself, not now, and return to thoughts on the chosen theme. Then, after a minute or so, throw it out with a sudden jerk. Create another thought, preferably a disagreeable one. Study it for a minute or so. Think of all aspects of that chosen thought. Create deliberate thoughts on that theme. Brood over it. Then cut that train of thought. Invite a new thought and repeat the same procedure. Then become aware of the Chidakasha, the space in front of the closed eyes. Watch that space and allow any spontaneous thoughts to arise. Be a witness to any thoughts or visions that arise. This is the time when you may become aware of suppressed subconscious experiences. Only be a witness. After a minute or so, again create a thought at will and create a sequence of associated thoughts. After a minute or so, wipe out your perception of the thoughts. Choose another thought and create a sequence of related thoughts on the same theme. Then again be aware of the Chidakasha. Only be aware of the spontaneous eruption of thoughts. Don't intentionally create thoughts. Then after a minute or so, again create a new train of thought. Continue in this manner for as long as you have time available. This is the technique of Antarmauna stage 3. Try to be a witness throughout the entire process. It should be noted that the willful disposal of thought implies a degree of suppression. However, much of the emotional content of the thought is exhausted by the limited review of each created thought train. It is impossible to completely reduce the influence of thoughts because the process of reviewing itself creates more thoughts. That is, the process of thinking about thoughts itself leads to more thoughts. Therefore, there has to be a compromise. One has to release most of the emotional tension of the thoughts, but after a short period of time, one has to suppress in order to create new thoughts. There is not enough time available to spend a long period following one train of thought. Therefore, one has to accept a small amount of suppression. You will note that we have combined stage 2 and 3 in the technique just described, that is, the willful creation and disposal of thoughts is stage 3. The period of watching the spontaneous eruption of thoughts at the Chidakasha is stage 2. We have done this for a good reason. The willful creation of thoughts stirs up the subconscious. The period of watching the Chidakasha allows stirred up thoughts to bubble up and be exhausted. After a certain period of regular practice of stage 3, You will find that spontaneous thoughts occur before you can choose a thought on which to dwell. The frequency and intensity of these thoughts is so great and overwhelming that you will find it difficult to decide on one thought for analysis. There is a state of psychic confusion. You are then ready to proceed to stage 4.